another reindeer, 3.5-year-old little Australian was walking down the aisle. It was pretty cute.
All the family from the year was a big one. From, again, for her, Nova Scotia, Australia. And Alberta, North, BC, and just bringing everybody here was really good.
Problem is, with knockout pictures, at least no professional ones, fortunately, these were taken by friends and family because theirs were stolen.
You don't believe it at first, you say, how's that possible? More people do than me. Just don't have anyone. And, just complete disappointment.
The photos were taken from their photographer, Matt Kennedy, when his studio was broken into Friday.
When I got here, I realized that they took my camera, they took my computer, my video camera, all of my gear, and my backup drives. So they basically busted through the outside door, the inside steel door, all while the alarms were going off, and they stole everything.
You must look pretty bad.
Pretty horrible. Yeah, not good news to have to break anybody.
Dwayne and Chalice are grateful they have at least some photos, but they're hoping the professional images can be recovered.
I'm hoping that we'll get them back in.
Oops.